Good evening, 47. The militia has released a hostage tape outing the existence of Providence to the world. This was a fatal mistake, and our analysts are tracing its origin as we speak. In the meantime, we have a lead on Lucas Gray's top lieutenant. Turns out the Delgado cartel's counterfeiting unit was creating fake IDs for the militia. And one operative in particular stands out, Wazir Kale, an infamous South China Sea pirate better known by his nom de guerre, the Maelstrom. The Maelstrom and his cutthroat band of outlaws were the scourge of the shipping industry in the post-recession years. But his reign of terror came to an end with the disastrous 2014 hijacking of the supertanker, Francis King. Chinese elite forces stormed the ship, resulting in the deaths of a dozen sailors and most of the Maelstrom's crew. But Kale slipped away unseen. The Maelstrom's connection to Gray is unknown, but we believe it was he who carried out the audacious killing of a Providence CEO in Shanghai, along with two reactivated members of his old pirate gang, Vanya Shaw, a shady figure in Mumbai's criminal underworld, and Darwood Rangan, the gang's old cashier turned dodgy movie producer. Shaw, Rangan, and the Maelstrom form Lucas Gray's Eastern Cell. They are a crack strike team, and stopping them is our client's most pressing concern. Unfortunately, the elusive Maelstrom appears to have vanished into the seedy underbelly of Mumbai, the cradle of his criminal legend, and no one knows his whereabouts or what he currently looks like. So, a bandit queen, a showbiz charlatan, and one certifiable ghost. I shall leave you to prepare. Welcome to Mumbai, 47. One of the most densely populated cities in the world, home to more than 12 million people. If you wanted to disappear and hide from the world, this vast city is perfect. The maze-like sprawling slums offer secret paths and surprises around every corner. The elusive Maelstrom knows the city like the back of his own hand. Locating him will be a considerable challenge. A place to start could be the slums where his former gang, the Crows, has recently risen from the ashes. Darwood Rangan will be easy to find in his half-finished tower, wrapping up his new film called Mumbai Hero. While Vanya Shaw has ensconced herself in the overgrown remains of an old train yard. Your three targets call this labyrinthine part of the city home, so choose your approach carefully. Our intel suggests the Maelstrom is hiding somewhere in the city slums. I've marked the headquarters of the Crows on your map.
lights on.
Delving straight into the heart of darkness, 47. Good luck.
All we do is grab it and toss it in one of the furnaces in the metal workshop.
Barabar, this is the third time you're asking me this question. What's wrong with you?
Nothing's wrong with me, okay? I just want to make sure I don't mess up when the boss asks me to do something.
Of course.
Relax.
Grab the powder. Into the furnace, lots of smoke goes up. Whatever happens after that isn't your concern.
Okay, good. I wonder why.
Photograph and a note addressed to Sagar the Barber. This looks like a very recent picture of the Maelstrom. With this in hand, picking him out in a crowd should be possible.
What it meant to be masters of our own fate. And now, my friend, now even bigger walls need to crumble and be reduced to ashes.
I don't
join
know.
Me and form your own destiny.
47, that man there, he resembles the Maelstrom. Try to get close to him for a visual ID.
Become the storm and sweep the earth clean of this pestilence.
No, that wasn't him.
We shall rebuild!
No, that isn't the Maelstrom. No luck.
Yeah, hey!
No, that isn't the Maelstrom. No, that wasn't him. No, that's not him. No, that isn't the Maelstrom.
He says I'm addicted to footwear.
I cannot believe Dawood Rangan donated that TV. I should say that song was by the star. I would not.
No, that's not him.
Sail on high quality cotton.
Can't go like this.
Shame, not the maelstrom. No, that isn't the maelstrom.
Odd.
It looks like him, but that's not the maelstrom. That nose, those eyes. That can only be Wazir Kale, the maelstrom. Identification confirmed.
Just because we both work for the Queen, it doesn't mean we're friends.
Kuch milaka, did you have any luck?
No. That tailor is impossible.
Have you seen Sanjay recently? He lost a small fortune to me in a poker game a few nights ago, and I haven't seen him since.
I'm going to be part of the Queen's personal guard soon enough. Trust me. To come out right now, whoever you are. One on me. Let me go catch this asshole, and I'll get back to you guys after.
If anyone is there, you're in a heap of trouble.
Just come out. Here.
Okay.
Got some weird ass noises coming from somewhere around here. Better go see what's up. Here's up.
Die for the Queen? I would.
One more time. No access for me.
Why? I want for creature.
Bastards. Click that headline and suddenly ask.
So, Mrs. Banerjee, I'm told you have some troubles on that day. Your husband is dead. And your children are already working elsewhere. You have nothing to offer me. I'm sorry that water and power have precious assets. I barely have enough of my own. You'll have to leave. The session is over. Rima, my dear, have you heard back from the lady?
Not yet. He sent a man earlier today to get a hold of the data. So far, no luck.
Excellent. I want them to understand what happens if they cross me. Well, let me know as soon as we find him. I must have the address. I just need to clean the throat. Go on without me.
I think you will be alone. I will be here.
That is Vanya Shaw. Confirmed kill on Vanya Shaw. Excellent work, 47. No rest for the wicked, however. On to the next one.
I don't think we'll have more luck with this new foreman. Miss Shah wants to meet him up here for a talk, but he hasn't even left his office yet.
Don't block my line of sight.
Oh my god! I cannot wait to see that new Rangan movie that should be over at the tower.
No.
just an info.
Oh, damn it. Here comes the vomit train. Gotta find somewhere. Oh, oh, oh.
Damn.
The infamous Maelstrom is dead. Very well done, 47. Just one target left. Let's bring this one home. 47, this is one of the Mumbai Chawls. My records show a few residential complaints about a new tenant in the building. Something related to strange behavior. Might be worth looking into.
Viewfinder. What I wouldn't give for a world-class sniper rifle right now.
Well, well. It appears we have a rival assassin in Mumbai, and he's training his sights on Dawood Rangan. By the looks of it, I'd say we're dealing with a local operator known as the Kashmirian.
Maybe he's a traveling salesman or something.
You need clearance to pass. You don't have it, buddy, so go away.
Yes, sir. As I said, I'm calling for you.
Nothing. Everything's okay.
a fan, good to go. I know they're still trying to find the right lines for the shoot, but in case they do, we need to be ready with the deck.
You bet. I had to hack the controls to reduce the power output of the machine. I don't know where Ranga got this thing from, but it's powerful enough to blow the entire setting on the roof.
Yeah.
Dawood Rangan has leased an industrial-strength fan, normally used for clearing smoke from construction tunnels. That's a beast of a machine, 47. The crew have put some sort of limiter on the fan output, but maybe you could make a few changes.
There?
To go and we're done.
Hello, sir.
Looks like the fan has been set up again.
Do you know why they haven't shot it yet?
Karishma threw the last copy of the script into the elevator shaft. He doesn't want to do the scene with Rangan. He still wants to do the kiss. Are the nerve of this guy. Chutpia, he's a creep. And Karishma isn't happy.
Let you through, and yes, I know you're a god too. Sorry, buddy.
allowed to be in here.
I wonder what that could be.
That is Darwood Rankin, producer of mediocre movies and a full-time criminal. His brutality is overshadowed only by his giant ego.
You rest assured that I will make them pay. Come. No. Speak nothing. I'll call you when I know. Thank you.
Darwood Rangan is confirmed killed. Mission completed. Time to find an exit. According to records, this was a youth correctional facility until 1962, when the estate was overtaken by an obscure Soviet research fund, the Institute for Human Betterment.
Looks deserted.
The place was abandoned after a fire in 89. Then, only a few weeks ago, it was acquired by an anonymous investor using cryptocurrency. It has to be Lucas Gray.
He's here.
Be careful, 47. The breadcrumbs were almost too easy to follow. It could be a trap.
Not a trap. An invitation.
You came home. I knew you would. You've come a long way, 47. And even now, you don't remember.
This place.
This was our prison, where Father trained us, shaped us into killers for Providence. You don't remember. They ripped it out of you, wiped it away, but I do. I remember everything.
You're a terrorist with nothing to lose. You'd say anything.
I know it's difficult. You never miss your mark or question your function, but we made a pact. You and I. Do this. And we both lose.
There was an incident. That boy, he died.
He lived. Because of you. Don't you remember his name? You know this. Deep down, you know. What was his name?
Subject 6. Your name is Subject 6.
And what is our purpose?
To take them all